Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm Jyoti Sharma. Let's start with the latest agri business news. Syngenta Crop Protection AG together with Well Agro SPA would like to confirm that the two companies have submitted a non-binding expressions of interest to the board of directors of SICIT Group of SPA listed on the MTA Star segment of Borsa Italiana. Their non-binding expressions of interest is submitted on an open, transparent and friendly basis to SICIT Group and its key stakeholders. Suffix Chemicals India Limited announces acquiring Mumbai-based Shogun Organics Limited. The acquisition will provide Suffix a platform to backward integrate into the agrochemical technical segment and enter the home care and agrochemical technical manufacturing segment. Meanwhile, the promoters of Suffix, Mr. S.K. Chaudhary, Mr. Neeraj Jindal, Mr. Rajesh Jindal and Mr. Piyush Jindal will join the board of Shogun Organics. UPL Limited announced a two-year agreement with the Soil Health Institute, a non-profit organization whose mission is to safeguard and enhance the vitality and productivity of soil through scientific research and advancement. SHI will evaluate the soil health at selected UPL research and development field stations around the world to provide soil health training for UPL field agronomists and help establish R&D protocols for evaluating the impact of management practices on soil health. AGCU, a global leader in the design, manufacture and distribution of agriculture machinery and precision agriculture technology, provided an update on its continued strategy collaboration with Infosys, a global leader in next-generation digital services and consulting. Infosys Executive Vice President and Global Head of Manufacturing Jasmeet Singh said, AGCU is a valued customer and we are delighted to play a key role in their digital transformation. Our continuous endeavor is to bring best-in-class practices not only in roadmap of AGCO's Digital Customer Experience Program, but also in its transformation journey. Placement cell of College of Agriculture, G.B. Pant University of Agriculture and Technology have invited their reputed alumni from the batch of 1991, Mr. J.V. Ratnam, who is currently contributing to the agriculture sector as a senior AVP Crop Protection at Coromandel International Private Limited. To throw the light on the sensitive yet vital topic, Career Orientation Webinar, which is going to held on 8th May 2021. CNH Industrial reports record first quarter consolidated revenue of 7.5 billion, net income of 425 million, adjusted diluted EPS of 0.32 and adjusted EBIT of industrial activities of 545 million with strong performances from all segments year over year. Industrial activities net cash of 0.6 billion at March 31, 2021, with a free cash of flow seasonally negative by 0.4 billion. Tread Crop and Land Lab has presented the BioTool platform project to the Eurostars initiative. This initiative tools aims to measure the effect of biostimulants on plants and improve crop yields through effective water use. It is estimated that 70% of valuable water is used in agriculture. A potential solution to tackle this challenge is to improve crop yields by enhancing water use efficiency. Krishi Jagran believes that farmers of our country should become empowered and self-independent. With this belief in mind, Krishi Jagran organizes Live Farm with the Brand program on Krishi Jagran Facebook page every Saturday. The next program is on 8th May with 9 farmers from different states. The main objective of this program is to reach out to all the farmers across the country for their concern and problems and also to promote their brand.
For more agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran. Thank you.